everybody, it's Lon Seibin, and we're back in 4K with the Moto X Pure Edition now shooting me. I took some sample footage with this phone, so you can compare it to what we just saw on the iPhone 6S, also in 4K. I have to say that the video quality and the photo quality out of this phone, which is substantially less expensive than the iPhone, to my eye, is every bit as good, if not a little bit better. So take a look at this footage and let me know what you think.